Let's Just Play by Nick, and I think it's a really commendable initiative by Nick, because this is one channel I find which is actually putting their money where their mouth is. Everybody talks about what is good for kids, what kids should be doing now, but this is something where they physically and actually do something about it. 31st of October is when they're going to go off air for half an hour to encourage children to go out and play. We all understand now the importance of free play, which we think is playing, but is the most important part of a child's growth. As a mother now, I understand the importance of it, and that's the reason why I'm here supporting the initiative, because I think the generation really needs it.
What Nickelodeon is doing and what Nick is really doing is leveraging the platform. We have about 9 million children on the channel today. Hopefully they will get a message from the channel, from our characters, from Sonali, from Avika, about how play is extremely important in their lives. And as a gesture, of course, we switch off the channel on the 30th of October for half an hour, where we tell kids it's time to go out and play, and please go and play.
I think our kids are forgetting how to play or just be by themselves, and that's when the brain actually grows. It's actually when their best development happens. Scientifically also, it has been proven that free play is one of the most important things for a child's growth.
I think the difference that we're making this year is we're not addressing the children and empowering them to exercise their right to play. But what we're also doing this year is trying to talk to the fraternity, that is the stakeholder in a child's life. So whether it's your teachers, principals, parents, hobby class teachers, all of that. We're trying to influence all those people, and we're starting a movement on the social media, like Facebook, for example, where we're saying, don't pass the buck, pass the ball. So really it's about if the number of balls that get passed on Facebook, for every ball that is passed, Nick is going to contribute 1 rupee towards getting the playgrounds back in action and giving schools kids to encourage kids to play.
मैं खुद एक kid हूँ और मैं भी ऐसे ही खेलती रहती हूँ. And Let's Just Play में हम सारे लोगों को यही कहना चाहते हैं कि बच्चों को ऐसे खेलने भेजिए, पढ़ाई के साथ, हॉबीज के साथ, क्लासेस के साथ, पढ़ाई का टाइम, मतलब खेलने का टाइम जरूर होना चाहिए. और मैं भी यही मानती हूँ कि मैं जैसे सुबह स्कूल जाती हूँ, उसके बाद मेरी हॉबीज़ कंप्लीट करती हूँ, जैसे कोई डांस क्लासेस हो या फिर शूट हो या कुछ और, पर हाँ उसके बाद मेरे खेलने का टाइम हमेशा बैलेंस रहता है.
सो इट्स टाइम दैट वी एज पेरेंट्स यू नो काइंड ऑफ एक्सप्लेन इट टू आवर किड्स दैट इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर देयर बॉडी टू गो आउट एंड प्ले. As important as it is to learn and go to school for their brains, it's as going out and playing is equally important for their muscles and for their body, and plus their brain. So it's our duty somewhere as parents to see to it that we find the time, we get that slot where they are just playing and doing nothing else. I really thank Neera from Nick for starting with an initiative like this, because something like this actually makes us all also sit up and take notice of it, makes us aware of how important it is. And like I said, the only channel which is actually putting its money where their mouth is.